Hey there, everybody. Welcome back into the Rogues Gallery. Welcome back to Final Fantasy VIII Remaster. Yep, so we're in Fisherman's Horizon. Last video, mostly just exploring the town, upgrading, stuff like that. Now we're gonna kind of follow the story out here. I think we're going to the mayor's house. I think it was this way. God, I love the music in this area. It's so amazing. So I can't go this way, right? So, nope. So it's probably down here. Yep. Maybe the mayor plays cards. Oh, I've just been dominating people on cards. Oh, nothing over here. This kind of looks like Midgar from Final Fantasy VII. Like in the center. I like it. This straight up looks like that lab from Final Fantasy VII in the snowy area. That's kind of cool. Can't remember what it's called. Ooh, there's my money. Oh, I didn't mean to go outside. The mayor not here? For the mayor! Oh, there he is. Okay. Oh wow, okay. I'm sure we can give you some money for repairs. Like, what's the big deal? Jeez. Okay. Sounds great. That's a good point. That's fair. Fair enough. Clearly, as you are sitting in your yoga room. Yeah, that's a good point. A squalid genius? I mean, you are literally right. Some shit's gonna go down. Oh, ooh. I didn't see that. What is that? What the fuck? How do you... Ultima. Okay. Nice. Let's see if we can play some cards here. Oh my god, yes. Here we go. Dude, I've got a battalion of cards. It's like Raging Fusion though. I like the double H. Alright. What do you got here? Oh, you're being careful. Okay, nothing good. The mayor of Fisherman's Horizon should have good cards. Okay. like me now. Really? This is the best you have? Oh, that's not bad. So. One card that I want. Pick another behemoth. Alright, let's roll again. Sometimes they don't play their best cards right away. We'll see if he's got anything good. Play a couple rounds. It takes his time to pick cards, though, that's for sure. Oh my god, it's Quezicon. Okay. Put that there. I know it's negative one, but pick your card already. Dude, you were taking forever. Alright. We gotta play this right, because I need that card. Put it right in the corner. Okay. Pop that there. And that's over. Yes! You know which one I'm taking. Quezicon. Nice. Now, Quezicon's added to the arsenal. To the main deck. Yep. That's killer. Yo, you take forever. Draw. Okay. Alright. Fuck. I can still win with these, it's fine. Are taking forever. It's on 3x speed. You have my Minotaur. I'm gonna put him here so somebody will attack him. And I can... Or not, okay. Okay. Take another over it. Oh, we're going. It takes a long time. Alright. Put Quezicon right in the corner. You're done. Shocker. Fuck! Oh no, I have all my cards still. Play cards? Ooh, what she's got. Okay. Okay. Really? Really? Still lock that down. Locked him down. Play her one more time, see if she's got anything else. Kinda knew about that. Ooh, you're done. I take old boy here. Old boy rules. Alright. Damn, I got a quite a kind of card. It's unlocked now. We're just gonna leave. What? But I didn't? With my cards? No. I mean, he wasn't a dick. Like, he was right. Wait, what? 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 What's going on, man? He literally was exactly right. Well, it's because we're here. Yep, that's true. You cannot. You cannot. You sure everything will be all right? Gonna meditate on that? Okay, I guess. We'll go see what they got. can't leave here. I don't know how to leave. I am gonna do something. Okay, I'm just gonna double jump for a little bit. I'm gonna get rid of card. I need to pull back magic. Sure, he's definitely gonna die. Yep. Oh man. I think I have a very similar mindset to Squall. A dragon? Nice. Let's go ahead and save this for sure. Oh, we got enemies now. That's 639. Oh, yeah, oh. We need to push this and gallop a little bit. We'll be right back. go. Let's, Dude, I've got so much money, I just keep using potions. I don't care. Oh shit, no. That's the way back to garden. We're not going back to garden. Oh shit. That's kind of true too. Alone. That is from Laguna's timeline or storyline. Oh, okay. Like she's not here. Yeah, talk your way out of this one. A little longer. Yeah, we'll go ahead. You're done now. Ironclad. Alright. first time I've seen the light. And siren. Here's a sweep. Yep, you're done. Where the fuck did you guys come from? I like the piano version of this. That's cool. Yeah, a lot has happened. by. What are we looking around for? That was weird. Play cards, Renoa? Yeah, that was dicey. Indifferent about it. Gotta protect your people, man. That's very true. This town, and off we go. I need to, go to the shop. Gotta re-up on my higher potions. Back to garden. Yo, I gotta go up. Alright, quit talking to me. I'll go up. What's Irvin doing right there? What are you doing, cowboy? Oh, I'm not walking. Okay. Like, what? Hey, you coming with me? Where? Oh, I gotta go tell the fisherman dude I went to talk to his protege. Almost forgot about that. You don't even know what the fuck I'm doing, Urban. I did. At the docks, that's where I went. God damn it. To the goddamn docks. I talked to him. He was having a freaking meltdown. Alright. Come on. Let me have this ladder. Seriously? Went to the friggin' docks. Damn it. What is happening? Oh, you got it. Okay, you did it. Congratulations. There we go. Alright. Going all the way back. All the way back. Back. You had me run around first. I don't understand. I really don't. Oh, everybody knows me. What? What? Okay, what is happening? What? I don't know if that's... This is getting weird. I guess I'll go to the end. If it gets weird, I am straight up leaving. Irvin, why are you following me around? Why do you owe me one? Okay, alright. I said if it got weird, I was leaving. Who is Dobie? Are you Dobie? Oh, the mayor. Okay. Right, we knew there were a lot of technicians. Yeah, but is it a dreamland? Why? Like, I guess? Where are we going? I mean, it wasn't. I'm not saying it was bad, I'm just saying, like, where are we going? Oh no, I think it froze. What? Seriously? That sucks. Oh wow, what the hell? That's fair. Jeez. Like, I don't understand. Why am I following this guy around? Is he? Yeah, I know that. He's definitely causing problems. Wow. Draw. Let's play some cards. Give me them cards. You know you're done, right? Like, you're done. Done. We'll be right back. anything anyway. I'm gonna take... I'm gonna take another Shumi. Okay, are we done? Thought he... fished. Okay. I thought that was the mayor, Dobie. What? But I kind of like it. That's not bad. That's true. I don't want anything. No, I'm good. Oh, nice. All right. I don't think you'll be seeing me. I don't think you'll be seeing me anywhere. Who is Clown? Oh shit, you were in Balin? That's where I'm from. Dog cafeteria lady said. He's probably like, what the fuck? I should get free hot dogs for life. We'll go see this dude again. Didn't we just fuck you guys up? What are you doing here? You wanna go? Hell no. Am I? Oh, you want to go? You should be. I just literally just whooped your ass, your people's ass, and your machine's ass. I'm about to play cards and whoop this dude's ass. Card. Alright. Okay. Yep. The Ronaldo. I'm trying to. He's a fucking idiot. We going outside? Where'd he go? Nice. I feel like I've done pretty much everything I can in this town. Alright, I'm gonna take a test real quick. I can. Oh yeah, okay. Use Asuna to cure slow. Yeah, that sounds right. Oh, that definitely sounds right, yeah. That is not true. Not at all. Nope. Pretty sure I've had that question before. Yes, I'm pretty sure it does, actually. Yeah, Quetzalcoatl's almost there. Nope. No, this isn't Dark Souls. That is true. Yes, that was really easy. Okay. Alright, yep, gotta save this. We'll go back to Garden in the next video. This will be the end of this one. If you want to check out the older videos, you can find them on YouTube at the Rogues Gallery 23. And if you want to check out future videos, you can find me streaming them on Twitch at the Rogues Gallery 23. As always, thank you for watching.